And I've never called you baby before, only my dreams.
Oh my god, I'm not doing that again.
I need my hair cut in because it looks crap.
Yo guys, it's Lee.
Again, I'm bringing you another midweek upload. You know, I'm on the ball, I'm not messing. Also, I want to say a massive thank you for the support recently because we're on like 38,000 subscribers as I'm filming this video, and that is like absolutely mental. So thank you so much. And also, let me just point out if you can hear a bit of... In fact, let me see if you can hear it. Yeah. Yeah. Thanks.
I tried to move downstairs to see if it'd be any better in my bedroom, but yay. This is what England's like for you, everybody.
Look at that. Yay.
Thank you, England. You're amazing.
All right, I hope you can't hear it now, seeing as though we just had, like, footballs flying from sky.
All right, getting on with this video.
If any of you know who Jake Mitchell is, I'm about to do a lyric prank on his dad, Rob Mitchell. I'm going to prank him with the Chainsmokers closer lyric. So let's see how he handles it. Because literally anything I can do, I wind him up. Literally anything. I can be saying something nice, I'll annoy him, but he does love me. Or I can just be being me and being completely and utterly thick, and I will wind him up.
So this is gonna be a good video.
And if any of you are not like, is it lighthearted? What's that word, lighthearted? Rob does come out with some weird answers to things, so prepare yourself, basically. All right then, let's go. Hey, I was doing just fine before I met you. Eh, what you chatting?
There we go, standard Rob, just starting off nice.
It gets worse.
How's fun? Why do we need this at this time?
Camera out, that means nobody can contact me. Which I never answer the house phone anyway. I drink too much and that's an issue. You're not drinking midweek, are you, Lebo?
I'm not an alcoholic.
But I'm okay. Great! Clapping emoji. Why the hell are you telling me this then? I'm on the phone to Jake, he's at Saffron's. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oops, I'm sorry, Rob. Hey. Tell your friends it was nice to meet them. WTF, you've never met my friends, you freak. Are you on the hard stuff or something? I'm telling your mum of you. Literally the only thing Rob does is say your mum jokes to me. That is all he ever does. So Rob, if my mum's watching this, which she will be, then, you know, yeah, I just expose you to my mum. But I hope I never see them again. Seriously, what the hell are you going on about, you lunatic? I've read some rubbish on your text, but this is serious window liquor stuff. Oh my god, Rob, you can't say that. You see, guys, this is what I mean. Rob takes things, like, to the next level. Rob is a nice person, don't get me wrong. Rob is a lovely person, but some of the stuff he comes out with is just, like, it's illegal. I know it breaks your heart. What the hell is wrong with you? All those new subs making you chat, shh.
thanks, everybody, for subscribing, by the way.
Are you messing with me here, Lebo? Well, the answer to that would be yes. Moved to the city and I broke down car. You live in Northern Land, and your new car is not even ready. They are fitting stabilizers to it, you Johnson. Oh yeah, guys, I forgot to tell you. Basically, I did buy a car. I've not told anybody that yet, but I did buy a car. It's coming in a couple of weeks, and I am going to make a video on it, so stay tuned for that.
He called me a bloody Johnson as well. He called me a Johnson. That's a willy if nobody knows.
A big old todger. 4 years, no problem. Right, is that 4 years, 4 years, or 4 ears?
I didn't say anything about ears.
You are getting on my tits now with your crazy text. Is this you or eyebrows on your phone messing with my head? He calls Tom, my best mate, who we were in my last video, eyebrows, because have you seen his eyebrows? They're like the size of my forehead. Now you're looking pretty
in a hotel bar. Oh no, is he catching on?
I think I know what you're doing here, you rascal. Is you pranking me, bitch tits? Why does he come out with this sort of stuff? These are lyrics, aren't they? Tell me now you ain't filming this, you twat.
I don't usually like swearing in my videos, but that's not too bad, is it?
You'll flipping stop if I shove the phone where the sun don't shine. What are you doing here? Oh my god, I'm gonna get a phone shoved up my bubble. No, I can't stop. I'm gonna block you.
Yep, I've heard you say that one before as well, Rob. So baby,
pull me closer. This is just getting weird now. Due to the fact you have never called me baby, I can only assume this is a prank or your mum is texting me again. Stop it with the bloody mum jokes, Rob, for God's sake.
And I've never called you baby before, only my dreams.
Oh my god, I'm not doing that again.
Rob, if you're watching this, pretend I didn't do that. Wait, he sent me another one. He sent me a picture of someone in a bloody space. What is that? This is you all spaced out, Lebo. Ah, Robo cracking the banter. In the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Right.
Angry emoji face.
Now I've got you, you shh. I know that song lyrics. I might be bloody old, but I'm still down with the kids. I sing this, it's always on Kiss, you I'm not going to say that word either. I'm calling the police. That should stop you. That doesn't scare me. Rob, my mum were going to do that, but you know, I'm powered on with that one as well. If it is you, is it you? Oh my God, have you been abducted? Please tell me you have.
It's always nice to know I've got your love, Robert.
I'm not even going to answer that. I'm just going to carry on as normal. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. What? I don't recognise that bit. You're not going anywhere near my tattoo, weirdo. Oh my God, yeah, I forgot. Rob's actually got tattoos. Like, if none of you know, I think it's his, is it his left arm? I can't remember which. He's got a sleeve on one of his arms. I can't remember which one it is. Seriously, you need to stop this. I'm going to kill you.
Well, I mean, you say that every day anyway, that you're going to kill me, so
bring it on. Right, I'm getting in the car, driving to Northville, and kicking your ass unless you stop annoying me with your sassy chat.
Because I'm from up north, he always either calls me like a dirty northerner or northern land or north, you know, just some stupid stuff like that.
I think I should just like give away now and just like tell him that he has been pranked. Nah, I can't anymore.
I always put exclamation marks when I'm like laughing my head off. I know
you can probably see that I'm not laughing, but all right, we'll move on. Say hi to YouTube, Robbo, smiley face.
You gotta get that smiley face in there as well.
You dare.
Well, Rob,
watch me. What are you playing at? Tell me that's not being captured. Well, about that, I kind of accidentally pressed record.
I'm gonna reply.
You just got pranked on record, old man. Can I still bite that tattoo on your shoulder, though? I'm getting kinky. Wait, is that from The Walking Dead? You're going down. Don't do this. I'm sorry. Oh, wait, I know something on that will make him happy. I'll link your Twitter. Oh, okay. Great, thanks so much for that. Idiot. Yes, no problem, Rob. You don't have to worry about it. You know, don't mention it. Oh my God. I love annoying people. All right, guys, and that's it for this video. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you really enjoyed that. And if you do actually want to go follow Rob on Twitter, I will, like, actually leave a link in the description just to be nice because I annoy him every single day anyway. Your support is amazing. Again, thank you so much for 38,000 subscribers. We're almost at 40K. That is like insane. Let's aim for 1,000 likes on this video. That would be awesome if we could hit that. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, I will see you on Sunday. Goodbye.
I just hit my microphone.
Oh, you know that you